this is gonna be a journey.
Yes.
Team Deathmatch! All must stand as one!
Well, it's already a good start. I think it's like first or second prestige. I really didn't play this long.
There we go. Best one winning.
Alright. I had to skip it just because you said not to. Yes, I did. No. Let me go to the other team.
Now all the World at War fanboys on YouTube are hating on you.
Yeah, I don't care.
Like you have any people watching your videos.
I know, right? God, no matter how I'm almost at... I'm actually at 81 videos when I upload my Bioshock gameplay.
I have more views than you do, and I haven't posted a video in I don't know how
long. Yeah, shut up.
Team Deathmatch!
I have a class called Thompson, and it's a type 95. Or type, 100.
All must stand as one!
I have more channel views than you have actual views. I'll take the helicopter. I'll take the helicopter. I was gonna give it to you guys, but I'll take the
helicopter. Dude, fuck
that. We are taking the lead!
Yo, come join up. Gunner.
Dude, I don't like vehicles. I'm... Oh my god, they have one. They have one. They have one. Oh my god. Alright, I'm coming. I'm coming. You're gonna die.
Fine. There's a guy throwing satchel charges at me. Oh, there's a guy already in the tank.
I don't care.
Protect us. We must destroy the tank.
That's not gonna happen. Is everybody leaving?
The enemy pens the schlach.
God, oh, he scared the shit out of me almost.
Oh, you're right beside the enemy tank. Watch out.
Is that Drew?
Oh, no, we got it. We stole their tank, I guess.
Huh.
Oh, no. Definitely not stealing the enemy tank. Shooting at it.
There's a hunt.
Shells take an hour and a half to reload.
That's why you have the, there's one perk.
I don't have any tank perks yet. Yay!
Yay! Oh, what?
Oh, yay! Oh, God, now they have another tank.
God damn it. Come on, you die. Oh, I didn't complete that challenge. What the hell?
Time to die for Brave.
No, screw it. Do I have a sniper? No. Of course not. I don't want that.
Hi, there.
Hi, you shot at me, didn't you?
Wait, what? Really? Are you serious?
A little bit.
Come on, Jack.
Find them!
Wherever
they
are! Want this tank? Have it. Anyone want that tank?
Not really.
Go ahead and take it.
So normally, this okay, map, I would take my sniper. And,
Oh! I just stuck a guy.
I just dodged a guy's bullets. Right, I'm Jesus.
Artillery.
I don't know.
I tried to put my artillery right on both of them tanks.
Hopefully.
Leave if your life jacked in.
I just stuck your old tank.
What did they take
yep.
it? Yep. Yeah, I just stuck it. Oh my god, I just blew up a tank with a sticky grenade. Tell me you caught that.
I saw the explosion, I didn't see anything else.
I got a message from
Rack. Yep, they're just gonna ask if we can do some kind of lobby.
Maybe he's raiding.
Our recon plane will find
them. Maybe we should join.
They hide.
Probably fun.
Yeah, no.
Enemy recon plane!
Yeah, no. Yo, protect me. Two more and I get my dollar.
Dude, sir, you're gonna have to calm down. I have enough trouble.
No, that is bullshitting you.
You died. God, the recoil on this gun is insane.
No, I'm on the top, then, too.
Yeah. I couldn't move for some reason. Oh god, they have a tank.
Well, they have both the tanks. They have both of them. They stole us.
Fuck it, I don't want it.
Artillery is in position.
Did that sound?
What was that? Oh god, he has Marty. I'm working on my dogs. Oh. I know, right?
They try to aim and they just. It's up in the building next.
I got my dogs.
Oh, you got your diggity.
Yes, I did. I will as soon as the artillery's done.
Yeah, that noise is starting to.
Unleash the dogs!
Nice. I was on a 10 kill streak. Holy shit. Oh, what do we got? Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, they got another tanky win.
Of course they did.
We'll break their will.
I like to make it.
Seems very sexual.
Oh, damn it.
It's not a little sexual.
The dude in the gunner.
Yeah, I know. Go, doggies, go.
Wow, that was just awesome.
Did you,
whoever his name is, give him a shout out, yo. I think it was that
awesome. Well, you know, everybody can hear you, right?
Shout out to my main man, Stop Rook, who just landed a mortar right on a bank.
And I doubt you watch my videos.
Big shout out to Home Slice 13. Oh, come on, I was behind a wall.
There's no excuse.
Are you behind them,
no, you're not even close.
No, I'm actually kind of close.
Oh, I got a sniper.
Yeah,
nope, I lied. You know, it had a scope on it, and every. No, it did not have a scope on it. I'm drunk. Alright.
Yeah, that's my sniper. Throw my bolt
back. Oh, fuck. Of course there's a guy up there.
But on
yeah.
Top. Yeah, I see him.
Bye.
Got him.
I guess she didn't want to be on YouTube. Or he, whatever one it is.
Want to be famous,
I don't know said person, so I can't say anything.
Come behind us. Oh my god, there's like three people in there. I was just standing around. There's like three guys sneaking.
Are they really just camping back there?
Yeah, kind of.
Oh, sad face.
Try and get like a ridiculous freak out and no one will know what I'm talking about because you aren't really. Oh god, that's.
Yeah, I'm not even close to you, man.
I just try to spot it. This ain't battle.
Yeah, what the hell? Dude, there's this guy by this building. He's fucking running away from me. I'm going 20 and 9.
Okay, well, that's very unspecific. You can't just say there's a guy by a building.
No, okay.
Do you have any idea how
no, okay. If people watching this video, if anybody is going to watch this video, knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Oh, I just got a hit marker through the. Huh. Like, I don't even know. That bullet.
Fuck that guy.
Bounced off. You should have ate that bullet, like, literally.
Yeah, like, nom. Some cereal and everything. No, I don't want to die. Don't kill me. Oh, he killed me.
I don't want to die. You should have seen that from my angle. I don't want to die.
How's this going to go down? I just leveled up.
Dude hiding behind Jack Daniels' tank.
I'm going to get a throwing knife tomahawk.
Booyah, last kill, baby. On the dude that was hiding behind Jack Daniels.
Nice.
Of
course. 21-12? Nah, not too bad. Still one positive. You know what I just realized? I don't know how I'm going to line up this audio because we're in a party chat. Fuck. Because it won't pick up my mic, so I don't know when to line it up because it'll be a little off and then I'm going to get annoyed. Huh. 3 kills with the dog. I like roundhouse. People watching this should go watch my free-for-all on roundhouse. It was hardcore free-for-all, and I kicked some ass.
By the way, if you're having trouble with the audio and it sounds like really fuzzy and irritating, unplug and then plug back in your HDMI cable.
I'm not even using an HDMI cable. I don't have an HDTV.
Well, just unplug, like, go to the back of your Xbox, unplug the audio video cables, and plug them back in.
Alright, well, no, the audio's fine so far.
No, I mean, because my TV was just getting all retarded.
No, mine wasn't.
Sound was getting messed up.
Alright, I've got to mute everybody in the lobby, because they're getting a little annoying.
I can't hear anybody.
Hoping that I have it coming through my TV.
Oh, tanky wanky.
I'm gonna tank your wanky.
Yo, get in my tanky wanky.
Oh, well, stop moving.
Hurry up, get in my tanky wanky.
I'm entering. God.
Yeah.
Kick you. Ah, 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 ah.
I knocked kill that guy. I was still not dead. You are now
yes,
dead.
I am. I just got fucked up.
Great.
Uh-uh, get out of here. Oh, they have a tanky wanky. Yeah, but on the other side of the dome. Fucking Jesus. Oh. I really don't think I got you.
I'll avenge you, my friend. I'm missing completely
trying
to kill you.
Yeah, yeah. Sort of me well fast. Ooh, what the hell? This is not a good game. Go from like 21 and 12 to 3 and 4.
Oh, well,
3 and 4? Don't remember that third kill, but I'll take it. Hey, die. My kill.
Nope, I'm gone.
That's unfortunate. Ow! Got hit with a sniper.
We have taken the lead!
That tank definitely did not just see me. That is awesome.
We have taken the lead!
We have taken the lead!
Alright, I don't care who the hell it is. That should have killed me.
Right above us! Enemy artillery!
Piss off.
Okay, you did not see me.
I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid, cause my music's garbage. I'm Eminem.
Hey, you know?
I make songs for Call of Duty and nothing else. Dodging bullets like it's my job.
Dogs ain't got nothing on me.
Shankle ain't a dank, baby. Check that kill. Oh god, dog.
We have lost the lead! Enemy recon plane! Right above us!
Batteries are gonna die soon. Like jackass.
Pretty much. Yeah, I know, right? God damn, they've had it way too long. Why did he join our party?
I don't know. Why is everyone joining?
Our artillery will check.
I'm not gonna get famous though.
We have taken the lead!
Yeah, like anybody's gonna get famous off my videos anyway.
Except for me.
Oh yeah, whatever. Fuck it, I got this tank.
Oh, right through the smoke. Uh-huh.
And you're gonna tell me just how in the hell he survived that. Fire! God, you do take that. Holy shit. Yep, all gone. But my tank ain't doing the best right now.
That's not good.
Nope. Just like that.
Yeah, you kinda got raped. I was gonna save you, but
I don't care. I'll take out their tank, that's all I wanted. Did you just fucking saw you jump from there.
Well, I tried to do like a 360 no-scope off the wall bounce, and I accidentally killed myself.
Well, yeah. The bop roll up kind of did that to you. I should not get rid of the type of bop.
Dude, that should be a trick shot.
The bop.
Everyone should start doing the bop.
Well, as soon as people start figuring out what the hell the bop is, you know.
Yeah, it's a mystery. You can't tell anyone what it is because it's impossible to explain.
Because nobody, you don't even know what it is. That's why.
No, I don't even know what it is. That's the thing.
Why is there a bayonet at the end of this? Dude,
oh,
fuck
okay.
This game.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's I gave up. Whenever I give up on trying to pronounce what I'm trying to pronounce, I just say. Pretty much just PFFT.
Wow, I missed every freaking shot. I can't believe that.
You know what we should do? We should rap battle someone in an Xbox party.
Huh. I don't want to completely embarrass myself on my videos.
No, I'll do it.
As if watching my gameplay is embarrassing enough.
Record all rap battles. Seriously, that'll make the game even more awesome. Oh, yes, I got a tanky wanky.
I'm going to tank your wanky.
Wanky's on the move. That was scary. Don't talk to me anymore. Oh, yeah.
What the fuck? Oh, my God. Who saw that shit?
Okay, you can't talk to your subscribers who are not watching. Oh, this guy's a smarty pants. God, I'm gonna shoot him.
I also got a tanky wanky.
Oh, so you got all the tanks.
Sir, just get in the goddamn tank. Sure. My gunner just got killed.
Okay, come on.
I take it on dead already.
Really? Really? That's just sad. He was shooting at him, he had like a perfect shot. He misses every bullet and then friggin' gets killed by the guy. You want to survive the dog, get your own.
We're getting hit with artillery right now. I'm really not in the best spot. Ooh, I have artillery. Damn,
over.
I saw that
get
shit.
So many kills. They're all right beside me. Why do they like me so much?
Artillery is not available.
I just launched my artillery on you.
That's rude.
Yay, last kill!
Again.
And I just got dog. I just got dog. Yay. Wow, I pretty much just saved the game with my last ass kicker.
Pretty much. Being that we both got in a tank, they kind of saved us.
That's why they're too bad.
Mm-hmm.
Well, on our team, but who cares?
Yeah, pretty much. You don't have this place.
I don't have any place, bitch.
Yep. Because you're poor.
Nope, because I just got this game literally like an hour and a half ago.
That's kind of sad.
Damn it. Dropped on my pop. What, I just downloaded it for $20?
Yes, so did I. But still.
Took an hour and a half to download, yeah. But.
Freaking Goodwill connection.
Tip for anyone trying to download a game off of Games on Demand. Have something to distract you, but don't let it be your Xbox.
Yeah. Or else you would get really bored. God damn it, I still forgot to change my freaking classes.
Fight as one under the Emperor! I can't do a good Japanese guy.
The Emperor's a hell, so it doesn't matter.
Russian, I can do American, I can even do German.
We are able squad, by the way.
I can do British too, I just cannot do Japanese. Like, hello, I want to sell some of your orders, how may I serve your friend for today? I know you'd be better off buying a new one, but I don't care. Wow, that was a dirty headshot. But I don't care.
scoping accounts for nothing in this game. Note to self, drag scoping does not work in this game. How the hell did he spawn right back in the room where he just died by? He's got hacks. Dude, so do I. I'm definitely not good at all.
Man, I've shot this guy like 3 times.
I don't want to die. Can I honestly say I did not mean to scope it? Those savages. I just saved your life.
Oh god, dog. Kill them.
I did.
Behind you.
I know, I saw him. Apparently he didn't see me though. Dumbass. Oh,
okay.
Guy with a shotgun.
Okay, come on.
No, double barrel shotgun. I just had to try it. Holy god, that dog got some pops.
Wow, again? Bit this bullshit.
I was gonna say, when the hell is the artillery gonna stop?
Are you covering the back?
Yes, ma'am.
Kill that dog. Oh, sharpshooter!
Didn't even see that. God damn it.
You did, that was a beautiful kill.
Well, unfortunately, I can't view through your screen. Wow, what a spawn.
Wow, what a bitch.
Oh, what another great spawn. God, the spawns are broken in this game, just like it is in Modern Warfare 3. I love it.
No, our spawns aren't as broken.
No, I literally just spawned 5 feet away from you. Well, maybe if they quit getting dogs, the savages won't send dogs where they were. My teammates really need a shot. My grenade's gonna kill me. Oh my god. Oh my god, what kind of fucking fun shit is that? Dude, my accuracy is just fucking horrible for some reason right now.
I got yeeted.
Yeah, you did, I saw it.
Get at me.
Who the hell just threw a Molotov at me? Snipes, you're gonna die.
Man, someone give these dogs a biscuit so they can calm their shit.
No shit. Eat shit, Snipes.
Get on my face, bitch. Hey man, anyone got any biscuits?
Some biscuits? No. He died. Actually, I died, not him. I got a double kill. With a grenade. You put away that shotgun, sir. Ooh. PPSH. I love this guy. Always have, always will.
People should not be allowed to have names that don't make sense anymore.
Well, have people's name on Xbox Live does not make sense.
That doesn't make sense. Like, you go. I record pay who to fight them! Pay a fine of $12,000.
$12,000? I would just completely sell my Xbox. Fuck it.
Either have to pay the fine or go to jail. Like,
holy shit, we got destroyed.
6-13, I'm amazing. At least I'm not 0-14. Holy.
Yeah, no shit. I muted those two people too because they were annoying.
Wow, dude's level 65 and he's 0-7. That's pretty sad.
Yeah.
That's fucking embarrassing.
I think that's like third prestige, maybe. Third, second, I don't know.
No, that's 10. I think that's 10.
Is that 10? No, the 10 is the gold cross. Yeah. Oh, we speak English here. I swear, I just muted everybody, too.
No, it's just because you can't mute anyone in the lobby.
Fuck, I'll just go to the gamer card and mute him.
Yeah.
Bitch. Yeah. I'm gonna take that shit.
Die.
Yeah. Okay, maybe not. But I like Dome. Do you have Dome?
Hold on, let me check this Rat the Legends guy.
Is that the guy who sent us the message?
He's hosting a modded zombies lobby because he likes wiener.
Pretty much.
Oh god, there's popcorn on my body.
That's attractive.
Yay!
Whoa! I really need to edit my glasses pretty soon.
You totally misinterpreted.
Yes. Yes, I did.
Team Death March!
Hooray for misinterpretation.
Woo!
March!
Alright, let's go MP40.
That guy just ate like 3 of my bullets and just walked away like it was nothing.
Man, that guy just ate like 12 of my bullets and walked away like
I really just have to stop taking the leaderboard.
Enemy recon plate!
That guy's a spraying.
Okay, I saw a guy with PBSH. Where was it?
On the floor outside.
I got it! I got it! I love this gun. There's like little recoil. Maximum death. Little recoil.
Oh, I'm so good. I'm so good. I wasted every bullet in my clip, and on the last bullet, I get a hit mark. I'm so good at this game.
I'm proud of you.
Oh my god. I'm proud of myself, man. Like, I just gave myself a nice pat on the back.
I would assume
some applause to go with it. Mom, we need to celebrate. Every bullet again. Oh my god, I'm so good. Like, I just can't even tell you. I'm good god at this game.
Alright, then everybody's so good. Like, nobody really cares. I'm actually surprised that we keep getting into games. Which is really sad.
I'll recon. That's sad. This game is actually like good. People are coming back to it and they're like, wow, this is the best.
Well, this is better than Black Ops. So.
Because this is like
this is better than Black Ops.
We have blue.
Man, 30 billion times better than Black Ops. I like this game more than I like Call of Duty 4. I'm saying a lot.
I love Call of Duty 4. I will never say any game is better. You play this shit on the PC. Alright, that's gotta be more modded on the PC than it is on the Xbox. And surprisingly, no matter how many games we play, I've never been into a broken lobby.
I know, eh?
The Canadian just came out in here, man.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah, eh?
You are not a
hurling, eh?
What's going on, eh?
Enemy recon plane! Right above us!
No, stop knifing me. Pissing me off. Sir, suck a mess. Fuck.
Oh, wait. Oh, shit, they just sent us a hound.
No, we did. Somebody in our team.
No, they did.
Oh, yeah, they did, didn't they?
Didn't they? What do you mean, didn't they? I just said they did.
Shut up. God. Holy god, how much ammo do I have? Alright. That was bullshit. He ate. None of those bullets. He just deflected them. He's like, you know, no, they don't deserve the kill.
Enemy recon right above us.
I just helped kill the teammate.
That is awesome.
Yeah, I just helped an enemy kill a teammate. Because that teammate keeps letting me die because he wants a knife faggot. Can we kill all these dogs so I can call my
No. Sorry. I don't know who the hell you think you are or where the hell you think you live. That shit doesn't happen here. Alright, this is getting really gay.
Our hounds will tear them to shreds!
Our hounds will tear them to shreds!
No, they won't.
Those are my hounds, by the way.
I figured. Oh my god, that's Marty! Oh, fucking A.
Oh, for Christ's sake, man. What the fuck?
That's what I'm saying.
This dude had literally fucking like 200 bullets in his face and he was like, not even red.
You know what? No, I don't even want to hear
bullshit.
It.
Bullshit. Oh, this is fucking.
Fucking Marty again, I don't want to. PPSH, PPSH.
What you got, bitch?
Still, how did you live?
How, man? 5 bullets into his chest, and he lived.
I'm telling you, man, they're just deflecting that shit.
They're eating them bullets. Om nom nom.
Om nom 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 nom.
Om nom nom.
You don't have breach. Alright.
Get that shit, bitch.
Is it too hard to ask for 2 goddamn votes?
2 fucking votes. Okay, 1 more vote.
1 more.
One more.
There we go.
Thank you. Thank you, you motherfucker.
I want my PTR.
My birthday's next weekend. Actually, no, it's not. I'm just trying to find him an excuse. Would you send me a Xbox points card?
Nope.
Please. I need the money so I can get the map.
I gotta save my money for my trip to Illinois.
Illinois.
Canada.
Canada's amazing.
Canada,
you know,
sucks massive ball sack.
You just lost all your subscribers.
That's fine. It's not like they watch my videos anyway.
True. It's not like anyone gives a fuck about
you.
Yeah,
no
like.
Shit.
Hold my stunt, that's what!
Well, I'm gonna go get the other tanky wanky. Join me, it's over to the right. Run to the right. No, yes, that right.
My other right.
Your other fucking right. Right, get in, bitch. Let's go! Oh, shit.
Yeah!
Downtown and our Cadillac Escalade 50-inch rims, bitches.
Shut up.
By that, we mean tire treads. And I don't think Cadillac makes tanks.
I don't think so. Not lately, anyway.
Last time Cadillac made a fucking.
I don't know.
Oh, there's another tank. Shoot the gunner. Shoot
I'm
the
shooting
gunner.
That at the gunner. I'm shooting at the gunner. Got him.
Yeah, you got the gunner. Do you have tactical charges?
Yes.
Okay. Run up and put them on the tank.
Holy shit, I'm about to get run over by another tank. Oh my god, he fucking blew up my goddamn satchel
Why
charges.
Why would you put your satchel charges on my
I didn't put it on your goddamn tank, dipshit.
Yes, you
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. I find it funny that they, I can kill myself, but it's alright.
Nerd!
I've got that nerd rage. I just quickscoped him. Look at that body tweaking, man.
We have taken the lead!
Dude, after I posted the video, you gotta watch where that body was just fucking tweaking. Your team, I got the tank.
I don't know if I should be trusted.
Enemy recon play.
Yeah, I just fucking quick scope that guy, even though it is. Oh, why can't I quick scope a guy, but I can't hard scope a guy through a wall? That is true.
Building right beside you.
Taking the lead. Recon plane awaits our orders.
You don't know who the fuck he's dealing with. Dude, I quickscoped 2 guys out of that building and I missed them.
Okay, where is everybody? We need a recon.
I'm working on it. Oh, I got one.
Recon plane find
oh, well, that's convenient.
Maybe a little bit of both. camping out this fucking building like it's my goddamn job. Is that takeout in front of the building still alive?
I'm right here beside you.
Our artillery will break their will.
Yep, somebody's in it. I just got a hit marker on it.
I blew it up, but like I didn't get it.
That's sad. It's still looking at me though.
What are you looking at?
There's a tank
here,
coming.
Watch this. I'm gonna go beat him up. Watch out, I'm gonna go beat him up. Ooh. What are you looking at, tank?
There's a tank to our left.
Looking at my friend. Oh god.
Alright, some guy's trying to outsnipe me. I ain't gonna have that shit.
Oh my god.
I just jacked your rifle. Oh my god, because you actually have a scope.
Enemy recon play!
I don't know where he's at. He's gonna outsnipe me. He's gonna freaking kill me.
There's a tank right beside the building!
Yeah, that shit'll happen. As long as the tank can't get inside the building, I don't care. Wow, I just ate so many of that guy's freaking bullets. Oh, and I hit a fucking blind, and I got that guy.
Hey-o.
Ooh, this tank does not like me. Not one damn bit. For some reason.
Tank.
I got the.
Oh god, dude! I just faced down that tank. I'm like, yo, what up?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Nope, dodge the tank. I don't think anyone goes to like underground cavern.
Nope. I'm about to start, I swear to god. The tank is coming after me! The tank is coming after me. underground.
I think we got it.
There was a tank to the left. I don't think they got it. I just pushed up two guys. I think two. I just got a jack tripping a dog.
Back scoping works on dogs, I guess.
That dog is not too happy with me. Get in the goddamn tank. I see you.
Take that, dog. God. Get in, yo.
I'm trying. Well, stop freaking moving. I got it.
No. You know that you can take cover and people can't shoot you?
I just got all sorts of fucked up. Holy god.
Well, that would have been helpful 20 minutes ago, eh?
Yep. Snipes up there.
Rocket launcher. Wherever they hide. How are you? There it is. Oh, we got a tanky wanky coming at us. Keep cover. Keep cover. Going up the hill, baby.
I had to rotate the turret.
All the way down there. The tanky wanky is all the way down there.
We are not going to survive this. He shot the fucking
nope,
ground.
Not.
Well, that wasn't nice. Oh god, I just accidentally exited. Wow, and how did that guy not kill himself? I gotta see this. Dude, he just ate his own freaking rocket.
He's still alive. Someone killed him.
No, I just quick scoped him.
He didn't deserve life.
headshot through a wall. I'm actually glad I did that good. That was a pretty good sniper battle.
Bacon. Don't skip it. Like, I'll take any map at all. Bacon.
I don't think you felt
like
that way.
Throwing up.
Yep, pretty much.
Bacon.
Ew, bacon.
You say ew, bacon?
Yeah, I did just say ew,
bacon. We're going to eat your soul.
Please.
I think you kind of want it because you kind of deserve it as well.
Yeah. Well, I guess it would help if I had a soul, too.
Yeah, probably. Things would go a lot smoother if that were true.
Yeah, a little bit.
So I think we should rap battle someone before we go.
Oh my god.
Yeah, before we go, after this one, we'll go start a zombies match and we'll do a rap battle with one of the people that are like there talking. Yo, you think your zombie killing skills are the shit? Man, I'm gonna put you into the ground and let you know what a real.
Alright, will you stop?
How I really hit. Rip your face
or
off.
So help me god, I will mute you whenever you.
Team deathmatch! No one fights alone!
Thin.
Because we're the only people that's in a party. On our team, anyway.
Why are we so able? Like, wouldn't there be like a quality or whatever?
Yeah, I know, right?
Some dude's like on a glitch or something. Like, walking on sunshine.
Walking on sunshine. How the hell? It's an M1 Grand. How the hell was I only able to shoot it a little bit at a time?
Oh my god, okay, I should rage quit right now. That is the biggest amount of bullshit I've ever seen in my life.
Do I have to pull out my sniper?
Not only did I shoot a guy right in the head, but some dude just came out of nowhere and shot me in the head.
Somebody just joined our freaking squad. Do you believe that shit?
Believe that shit?
Acting like he knows us? Who the fuck does he think he is? I couldn't hit any of those guys because my teammate was in the way. Is that what I'm getting out of this? Oh my god, that definitely looked like I was modding. Holy shit.
We have taken the lead!
Like, that was fucking bad.
Really, you pussy?
No, dude, it wasn't me, I swear to god.
We have taken the lead!
I don't want this gun anymore.
We have lost the lead!
I don't like any of my classes that I made. It's the gear right now.
You can't even be trusted with.
Oh my god, he shot a fucking grenade at me.
Whatever, I'm just gonna use the MP40.
Dude, the recoil on that's way too bad, I can't use it anymore. The recoil is pissing me off. I'm going back to the sniper. That is so much better.
Wow.
I'm getting to my building and I'm going to the sniper.
Oh wait, I'm American, so I should go.
Yeah, Burger King and Dairy Queen.
Hey, okay, we don't even like
Dairy
Queen anymore.
Enemy recon!
We still got our fried chicken, yeah.
Woo! Are you black?
God, no. That's the way, gaming.
I'm sorry, I had to kill a guy that killed me. It's only fair. I don't know. Yeah, who the hell is that?
I think that was one of my buddies.
Oh yeah, it sure as hell wasn't mine.
Changed their name. I don't even know who.
Our recon plane will find them.
None of my friends have a name.
Enemy artillery.
Last time you checked for anyone.
Every goddamn day. Well, I see who to erase, who not to. Anybody I play with or don't play with. I just killed him through a barrel.
Our recon plane will find him.
Actually, through a wall and a barrel, I think. That was pretty badass. Dude, he just ate a goddamn bullet. And now everybody on YouTube is gonna see that.
Yeah, he just ate another goddamn bullet. And he's a Marty Dom prick, so.
Because he can't get killed.
There's that. There's that.
God damn! Freaking artillery.
It's pissing me off. I hate that it shakes you up so much.
Dude.
I understand it's like realistic.
Realistic-ish.
Like, come on, get
up. Is that guy really.
Dogs coming right at us!
Fucking camping in his back building. I'm gonna piss myself.
And he's been there the whole game.
The snipes guy?
Okay, come on. Every time I get a good shot, the game. Is that ours or theirs?
Dogs and theirs.
Well, that's clearly theirs. Had a good shot, too.
Enemy fire! In the ammo depot!
What? There's an ammo depot?
Oh, that guy got an accidental kill. I hate that. He didn't even know if he was shooting. He was just clicking the trigger, not knowing if he was down.
Okay.
Recon plane is fueled and ready.
I'm going to get that little bastard.
Our recon plane will find him.
Like, I am so much better. He just won't fucking move. Fucking move.
Yeah, in your face, boy.
I got sniped.
Makes it all worth it. Did you see that shit?
No, I didn't see that shit. I saw the kill feed, though. How the hell did he see me?
Hey, what did I accidentally see?
Fuck you and your juggernaut. Hey. That's not fair, okay? I'm using a goddamn sniper.
Enemy recon plane right above us!
The thing I don't like so far is how many times the people complain. Get quickscope!
Our artillery will shake him up!
Get quickscope! One more kill, baby. Yeah, diggy diggy dog dog coming on in. Right at the end of the game.
Oh.
10 kill streak.
And random grenade for the win.
No one died. No one died. Damn it. I didn't even get a kill with one of my dogs.
Oh, I went negative.
One, too, if no one died.
Oh. Wow, 1 in 12? Get a refund.
God, our team sucks balls.
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh, sick. Level 25. What level am I now?
You're not.
23, yes. Two more levels and I get type 100.
You're not a goddamn level at all. Yeah, I didn't even know. You don't even know.
Type 100, yeah. Yep. Two more levels, I get a type 100. Ball in. Alright, so let's go play some zombies.
Dude, I'm trying to fucking edit a goddamn class. Will you stop clicking buttons?
Nope.
That one grand is pissing me off. I'm not gonna lie.
It's not like it matters. We're going to play zombies.
You know what? You matter, okay?
I know.
game load, okay?
Never.
Fucking do it. Alright, you know what? Don't say anything for a second. I gotta go to the party chat so I can eventually line up.
Party chat.
Oh my god, I'm going to kick you.
It's not my fault, you're in party chat.
Okay. There we go. That's all I needed. I just needed to say one word when I was in the Xbox guide on our party. Should be pretty close to lined up anyway. But some Zambi.
Zambies, yeah.
Alright, alright. Aw, the party's no longer active.
Aw, sad face.
I know. It fucking booted me.
I'll invite you again.
Yay. Yay. Alright, it says I have one goddamn message. Don't punch me in the head, that might hurt.
That might hurt. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. It's gonna hurt like hell.
I don't know.
There's
a spot open. Alright, I'm going. Dude, stop rushing.
We got it.
Dude. Calm the fuck down. I'm not even gonna accept your invite.
Oh my god.
So, fuck you. As soon as it was about to let me join. Well, you know what? It fucking does not like me.
Damn straight.
Ooh, I stopped looking at pictures on my iPod.
I know exactly what type of pictures you're looking at.
Actually, you have no idea what type of pictures I'm looking at.
I know exactly what type of pictures.
I'm actually looking at profile pictures.
Of certain people?
Certain sexy people, yes. Not you, though. Dude, what the fuck?
Oh, join, there's a spot open.
Dude, give me a second.
Come on, the match is beginning, everyone ready up. Come on!
I'm going!
Okay, screw it.
I'm gonna fucking kick you right in the asshole, I swear to god.
Oh, this is wonderful. Don't you just love how everything just works so well?
Yep.
How did you... What?
What?
It says you've made it to round 20 on Shino Numa, but your last round time was minus 22 seconds?
Yeah, I don't know.
What? Okay.
I haven't figured that out yet.
Wow, my friends really need to go outside. Awesome Dawn's highest round survive is 68.
Yeah, he really needs to go outside. You can tell him that from me.
Okay, we're gonna try and
Holy shit.
No friggin' way. Oh my god, don't ready up yet.
Aww. He's gonna leave then. And then I'm gonna get booted.
We're going to wait for the... See, shut up. Damn patience for one.
No!
Hello?
I'm American.
We go to talk to these foolios?
I don't know, sure. I don't know, it's a little kid. I kinda don't want to.
Hello.
Who the hell is this?
Hello.
Did you just get a friend? Oh my god, this is a goddamn game chat.
What's he saying? What's he saying? What's he saying?
I don't know.
I just thought I should tell him that. I just thought I should say meow meow meow.
I heard. We're all loading.
Why can't I ever be host? I have a good connection.
You're Canadian, okay? No, you don't. Maple syrup is not a good connection. Shut up, kid.
You have sound right now? I don't have sound.
I haven't gone through my TV, that's why. I already told you.
Oh, there we go. I got my sound back. Yay! Got my sound back.
Hey. Gotta try to shoot it. I just jacked everybody's kill.
Don't take the kill at the back window.
What the fuck? What a loser.
You ain't stealing my kills, Gaming. My balls.
Like, go fuck yourself. I'm like, aww.
Hey. Go fuck yourself.
Who's talking?
Who do you think you are?
Nobody's talking.
Oh,
shut up.
Hello. Meow, meow, meow.
What, Lola Sapphire is trying to ask who's talking?
Yeah, he's like, who's talking? And I'm like, nobody's talking. He's like, hello, meow, 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 meow.
No, I'm gonna meow at him again.
He's already meowing. Don't meow at him.
That's it. That's all I need.
Yeah, he's freaking out. I'm about ready to really just go to his profile and mute him. If he does not shut up.
Let's go talk to him. Seriously, let's go into game chat and talk to him.
Fine. Oh my god.
Oh, I can hear him.
Oh my god.
Mic.
Oh my god.
Do it. Go to game chat.
Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to shut your mouth just for a little bit. For
okay,
God's
no,
sake.
We're gonna rap battle you. We're gonna rap battle you here. Rap battle. You go first, because I won the coin toss, so you go first.
Actually, I think he listened to me when I said shut up. See? Enough, you're definitely on your own. My bad accuracy is pissing me off. One of my guys is here from my window, went to yours. I'm out of ammo. This is why you're on Xbox, playing with none of them.
No.
I'm a modder, I can hack you.
Congratulations, do it.
The funny thing is, I can hack you here.
Yeah.
If you mod my Xbox, I'll just come outside. Yeah. Play with
God forbid I go to a friend's house.
You know what happened?
Yeah.
Especially since everybody on YouTube now knows that you think that you're so badass. you send him a message telling him to go outside. You gotta remember.
Well, now he's dead. No one get him up. Serious.
You're fucking adopted. You are adopted.
You just leave? Thank you. That was just sad. Pap Camo, I feel bad for you, man. He's just trying to play. Just like us, in any way.
Yeah, well, oh well.
Well, just ready up now so we can... Oh, okay.
Oh, hello.
Remember you?
No, you don't.
Please don't hack. I just want to play the game. If you're a hacker, I don't really want anybody to understand.
Brayton, you're the host.
You?
I do.
Are you kitty zombies?
Do you hate me that much that you gotta close your eyes when we make love?
Oh, rock and roll! I'm the host.
I told you that.
Rock and roll.
Rage, I think it might kick you. I am sorry.
ROCK in the USA.
ROCK in the USA. See what you started? God damn it. It's not funny. You didn't realize that was an actual song. Oh, yeah, you live in Canada, so.
No, I did not know that was an actual song. I thought that was a song.
Well, you do live in Canada, so I'll let it slide. I'd much rather choose McDonald's than Burger King. Dairy Queen tastes like shit now. I don't like it anymore. Hey, sir, I'm gonna ask you not to yell. I'm out of ammo. Grenade.
It's in the health. Man, why do you get the friggin' what's it called? Pullback?
Dude, I fucking hate the viewer. Is that the viewer? No, I didn't say. Pretty much. Hey. I swear to God, you've got to stop killing my steals. All right, pissing me off. You are not funny. No, see, you're like the people that you make fun of that think you're funny.
Oh, but I'm actually.
But on rare occasion, you are, and I'll just chuckle anyway just to make you feel better about yourself.
Oh, he timed out. Oh, AKA Rich.
Yeah, dashboarded.
Just a nice wave.
Pretty much. Hey, McDonald's is a great sport, all right. I watch the TV. And jerk off. My personal one.
Yeah.
25 soft shell tacos from Taco Bell. And deep fried Twinkies.
Yeah, the American national anthem is the hostess theme song.
That would be awesome.
Ours is just the hockey bullhorn. If it's just that, we're all deaf, and that's what we all think. Like, we can't make sense of things.
Yeah, it sounds about right. See, at least you have a reason for it. Yeah. Yeah, religious people annoy the shit out of me. I love the people that come to your door with like pamphlets and talk to you for a half an hour. Yeah, that make fun of them to their face, just like when they're talking about it. Right. Yeah, just like, hey? Alright, I'm opening the help door.
Here, I'll open the help door, but I get first dibs.
Alright, fine.
The help.
Alright, fine. Fuck it. I'll open the help door.
I didn't want to waste my money.
God damn it.
Oh, now you just got to license plate.
I don't care what the hell it is. It's pissing me off is what it is.
Come on, give me something good. Oh, $30.
You get the teddy bear, even though there is no teddy bear in this one.
It just gives me the teddy bear and the game
just
ends.
God damn it.
This game at all.
Yeah. Hold on. I got a phone call. I don't have my phone. There it is.
Oh, MP40.
Nope, it's an 800. I didn't realize that there actually was an 800 number. There was an 800 number that said 800-555 something something something.
By the way, the blink.
That's because it's only level 5.
You think this guy got this?
I clearly fucking shot the guy with two goddamn grenades. Yeah, I got the health room. For now, anyway. I almost lost the goddamn health room. I got the FG-42. I love it. For now, anyway. Get a little bit closer. You killed him.
Don't be scared.
You didn't repair the window. What the hell? Oh, I saw your video anime, Budget School Project. I saw your video, like, with your school. I think, like, where there's people in your class and it was just said you playing Pokemon all day. Well, never mind then.
Hey man, you're not gonna help.
Well, I'm sorry, but everyone else was in the health room. I wasn't gonna be in the goddamn health room. I love the FG.
Oh,
Alright, go for it. I just repaired this wall! Sir, this counts as vandalism. You will serve, I don't know how much time, but you're
10 months in
jail. You will pay a goddamn fine. I need to buy a goddamn weapon. I need help, even though I'm, you know, kicking ass.
I need help, even though I'm carrying.
Hey.
I need help, even though I'm backpacking.
Oh yeah, I got a Panzer Shrek. I definitely just fucked up the last guy with a Panzer Shrek. Oh, I just got rid of it. Trench gun. You are such a douche. Is that the Browning or the MG? I hate you. I fucking hate you. Shut up, don't talk to me. Like I straight up just hate you. Oh god. I might need some health in the health room. Not yet, not yet. Just maybe. Alright, if you clearly heard me, I clearly fucking said help. Let's go. Oh, I had to do this, sir. He just ate my goddamn shotgun round to the chest. With insta-kill. Yeah, I know, right? This ain't no video game.
What?
What? Oh. I got the double barrel shotgun, therefore your argument is now invalid. Or neither. Don't you look at me in that tone of voice.
What?
Found a radio. And I knifed it. I got the
SCG-44.
Alright. SCG, not as good as I thought. Yeah. Oh my god, did the radio actually play music? I got the love and support. That's all I need. Oh my god. They broke through. They broke through. By the health room. I got this shit. Zombies just piss me off.
That's why I love you.
I got the Panda Strike.
Alright, don't kill this last zombie. Don't kill this last zombie. Hey, you got a zombie?
No. Close to it, but
keep that zombie alive.
Yep. Own it! Rage, 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 you son of a bitch. He got some. Oh, he got the trench gun. But he didn't take it. Nah, it's really not. My tele radio is still playing music. I'm sleeping, like halfway through sleeping, it's just gonna come on my radio. Probably. Rage, or. Yeah, rage. Flipping douche. Just help. You're not helping anyone's cause. Hey, hey, don't you run at me. Dude, I keep getting the same fucking bolt action. Piece of shit.
Kill the last zombie, I gotta try.
Alright, I'll hold him at the window or something. Rage, leave him alone. What'd you get?
Take a guess.
Drowning? I fucking hate you. God, I hate you so goddamn much. I keep getting that piece of shit sniper. I'm glad you love it. Did you really? Douche. This is a group effort, Rage. Oh my god, my axe just got really fucked up right there. I'm almost out of ammo. Shut up. Yeah, fuck you, Rage. Yeah, Thompson, I'll take it. Yeah, Rage, this is my room. Get out of here. Watch me. everybody, I hope you like this zombie playthrough. It only went to rave 10.5. I kind of don't even want to save him because he's kind of an asshole. Shit, I needed ammo. Oh my god, this guy's fucking crawling. Scared the shit out of me. I don't like. The fire rate for the Browning sucks. What the fuck? No! This game is pissing me off. This guy is behind this wall. I'm pretty sure this game is glitched right now. No!
I'm gonna do it.
I just changed the music. No, it sounds like something I would get anyway. Dude, this guy's behind this wall. This wall right here.
Oh, he can't break.
No, he's not even trying.
I'll
fucking hate you. Like, you have no goddamn idea. Oh. God damn it. God, you get.
Oh, this guy's AFK. Okay, we're done. We literally can't play. This song's AFK.
He's away from his goddamn controller.
Game over.
That really was game over. That really fucking was game over, wasn't it?
We win, I guess. What?
You son of a bitch! Oh, I hate you. I hate you. Okay, never mind. I can't end this goddamn video now.
I kind of just opened the door to upstairs.
Oh, you're such a douche.
I know.
I usually chill out over there. Say so. No, you know, fuck it. I think we got this. Reloading. All right, I got you. Keep going. Ooh, double. Oh my god. Fuck it. I'm just gonna run around now. I want some goddamn points, sir.
Well, you're not gonna get
I don't care, I'm still going to the box. Give me something good, goddammit. Yes! Yes! No! Alright, fine. Okay, I'm going. I am so happy. I am so goddamn happy. I don't think I've ever been such a happy camper right now. I'm going. Yep, I know, I'm watching it. One guy's coming through. I don't have any grenades. I'm gonna reload pretty soon. Holy shit. I'm going, I'm reloading. Alright, I'm good. completely forgot that there's a goddamn grenade thing behind you. Reloading. Yep, gotcha, gotcha. I'm reloading, reloading. Oh god damn, that guy switched in front of me. Oh, I know. But you were just kind of shooting all over the place, so I'm gonna try to make the cross. You go, go, go. Jackass. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Sure we did. I could have just picked it up and then tried again right away. Try to keep that truck taller for as long as you can. Yeah, he's scared. Reloading, reloading. Yes, yes, I did. Thank God it's not a fast one. Oh god. Were we both reloading? I got the red, I got the red. Alright, I'm reloading. He's very close. I gotta keep running. I gotta. Yes. Alright, go on the complete opposite side of the building then. Good God. I'm completely out of ammo for my MG42.
We're good. TV6, she can watch it.
Alright, well, I'm completely out of ammo for my MG42, so I really need a good weapon. You sound out of breath.
Just in case you're gonna lose enough money, save at least $1,800 so you can get a bar.
Oh, I hate the bar.
I don't know, but it's actually really powerful.
Okay, for everybody watching this, I apologize. This is a very boring part, but I need a new weapon. God, see, look at this shit. I get shit like this, and then you get it. Yeah, please. I do love my subscribers. For some reason, I love my subscribers. Yeah. That bitch looks familiar. Dude, this guy gets like so freaking far away from me. Hi. He like smiled at me and everything. Well, I'm single, so. I'd have to say so. Well, zombie, I'm available, so if you really want to, you know, hook up. We're talking about hooking up. I win. Fuck it, you know, I'm just gonna buy the Springfield, or whatever this one is. If need be. Oh, my lovely lady, come here. 30-30, there you go, all for you. Cool like that. Dude, what the fuck? Get me! I hate you.
Every time, I always get the
empty. Alright, I'm gonna try to line up the light. I have no ammo. See, that's why I don't shoot at it. Alright, I can get it one more goddamn time, but if not, we are fucked. Give me something good! Oh, fuck you! Alright, I'm taking it. I wasted like 5,000, actually. Alright, so guys, this is definitely gonna be our last goddamn round.
Dude.
I don't care. I got a goddamn STG and a goddamn car.
No, you should have kept your MG. You might have gotten max ammo.
Yeah, that's too many ifs.
Keep buying
grenades. 250, I only have 180. I don't even have enough for grenades. God, I have Molotov though. Hey, I have a goddamn Molotov. Okay.
Hey, look at that loner zombie.
Yeah, what a dumbass. Oh, that was zombies, guys.
Yeah, that was that was pretty much World at War in a nutshell. No one really cared too much about Sinclair in the fact we're not sure.
Yeah. Pretty much. Still fun, still fun. People suck on the multiplayer, which is why we play.
Well, I guess it's that time again to say goodbye, Mr. YouTube.
I guess it is.
Catch you on the flip side. See you next semester. Even though next semester is like a week.
And next semester, I'm probably going to be in college. So.
And next semester, I'm going to fail four more classes.
And this has been an hour and 40 fucking minute long video.
Well, we've had longer.
No, it was 2 hours, almost. No, it was, well, I think our longest one was, so far, an hour and 30.
You know what we should do? We should do, like, a 10-hour video, and then have it uploaded,
like, yeah. Oh, my God. My internet would be screwed.
Bye, YouTube. Catch you later.
Yeah, he's a little gay, but see you guys. Thanks for watching.